After he posted a video of his new baby girl, someone asked Ryan Leaf if his daughter knew that he was a bust, and he could not have had a better response by saying that the conversation with his daughter about being a former drug addict and 7-time convicted felon is going to be much tougher.